Hello, Dragons. My name is Cole Miller, and I'm from Napanee, Ontario, and currently studying at Carleton University. I'm here today seeking a $40,000 investment in exchange for 30% equity. Dragons, I received my first taste of the alcohol business when I was just 16 years old. I made wine from grape juice, baker's yeast, and I couldn't let my parents find out, so I had to hide it underneath my bed. But as I began to become good at making wine, I needed a new challenge. That new challenge was whiskey. So I decided to move to the United Kingdom to become an apprentice whiskey distiller. There, I learned from the best of the best. I learned the science behind whiskey making and the art of running business. When I returned home, I wanted to create a flavorful whiskey, but one that didn't stray from Canadian tradition. I began searching local archives for pre-prohibition recipes, and I found one first distilled in 1853 from my hometown. Young George used his father's whiskey barrels to practice his figure skating.
Done a lot for a student.
Yeah.
Before
anybody else goes, you're smiling because I just turned around this bottle and I see my own name on here.
Yes.
So I can say I'm a little surprised. Are you contracting this with the people at my company?
Yes. So I signed that contract to bottle and package that whiskey approximately 3 months ago, long before Dragon's Den was in the works.
Okay. So you're talking to our contract sales department.
Lucky
then.
She yes. likes it.
That's a good sign. Yeah. I see right here, bottled by the Minhas Distillery.
Yes.
So do you have a conflict of interest?
I have a conflict of interest. I obviously am the supplier here. So
you're making this product.
Thank God you didn't say anything nasty.
So I obviously am gonna bow out.
Jim, you offer a very valuable skill set, and Mr. Weckerly, you do as well. I'm wondering if you two would be able to come to an agreement to come together in this.
I'd work with Jim, no problem at all.
I'll do that.
At what valuation would that be at?
We want to have a vested interest because we're going to build your business with you.
Of course.
So I think $150,000 is the right number, but I think that the valuation, how about, Jim, I think 45% equity interest and a 50% voting interest?
Yep.
Jim, Weck, we have a deal.
There we go.
Good deal. Now I'm going to take a celebratory bottle for you, Paul. And I love the father business. I look forward to it. That's great. Thank you guys again very much. Thank you. Bye guys. Take care. Woohoo! Sing me a song of 12 barrels.
I used to have 12 barrels, now it's only 11.